Hello everyone, this is Shazria from 8th S3 Civil Specialized Military. And today I am here to give you a small speech upon National Service Day. Come, let's get into the video. And National Service Day, this day was marked on April 21st of every year. And this day's main motto is to appreciate the tremendous work done by the officers who were engaged in public administration in various departments in state level and in the central level. Planning Commission sanctioned and the outlay of the worth 5 crores for the NSS during 4th or 5th year plan. By stipulating that the pilot project should be selected in the universities and in the institutions. On September 24th in 1969, the Union Education Minister V.K.R.V. Rao launched the NSS at 37 universities on the states. What is the significance of NSS Day? It allows the students of 11th and 12th technical institutions, graduates and postgraduates at college and university level of India to take part in the various programs and various services which were held by the government. And its main aim is to provide hands-on experience to the young students who are in the college and universities level in delivering of the community service. And guys, this was the video upon National Civil Service Day. If you like this video, please give me a like. If you want to share with me anything, share it in the comment section. And don't forget to subscribe to Sri Chaitanya Civil Specialized Military YouTube channel. Thank you.